That's right. You ready?
Of course I'm ready.
Of course you're ready.
I'm back from Massachusetts. I've got renewed focus. I know last time I came off a loss, but it ain't gonna happen again. It ain't not gonna happen again.
Look, the only reason that you lost is because I wasn't in your corner.
Damn,
the only reason that I lost at the next episode is because you weren't in mine. But now that we're both back here,
yes,
in the 619, where no one can touch us,
yes, sir,
that's how it's gonna go down.
Yes, sir. Us together, Jordan Cruz and CJ Tino, you can put anyone in our way, and we will stomp you like a bug.
Whether tonight,
yes,
Reptilio and his new lucha friend, Bamboo, they're going down. And April 16th, Mass Appeal, you can put anyone in our way. It could be one-on-one. It could be a tag team. It could be a scramble match. It doesn't matter what the stipulation, what the rules are. Alpha Instinct is going straight to the top.
Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of the Level Up Showcase. To my left, I've got sweet Robin Shaw.
Thank you, Richard Mandown, or whatever your name is. The Enterprise is finally happy. I am finally happy because Cameron August is our champion. We are the champions. Now, get on talking about tonight's show.
All right, we've got a lot of tag team action. We've got a match with the Shady Boys and the Sexy Storm.
Yeah, and more importantly is our main event, where J2 Mattioli, fresh off his defeat at the hands of Cameron August, goes one-on-one with my enforcer, the Enterprise's enforcer, the Jackal, Jeff Roth.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be a great main event, but now let's move on to our first match. Alpha Instinct versus the new team of Bamboo and Reptilio. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Alpha Instinct's going to mop the floor with them.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first match is underway. We have the debuting Bamboo and a crowd favorite, Reptilio Azul.
Bunch of lizards. Got a guy from China, I guess?
I don't know if Bamboo is exclusively Chinese. He may be from Mexico.
I guess that does make more sense. Very interesting match.
I think it's pretty good. Those pants look pretty expensive. Think they're made out of bamboo too?
Probably not.
I think it was a smart idea for you to buy into these guys. Alpha Instinct is coming off a couple losses in singles competition, but together they may be damn near unstoppable.
You know, Jordan Cruz may have lost to Bateman, but you know, a lot of men can say they've lost to Bateman. I think he learned a lot from that loss and is gonna move on to be even more dominant in the future.
Dominant isn't a big enough word to describe these guys. I mean, you can't even count the number of abs in the ring right now.
It's gotta be at least like 16, right?
Maybe a 30 pack, who knows?
This is gonna be one hell of an opening contest, that's for sure.
Flush them.
The team of Reptilio and the newcomer, Bamboo. They're going to need to bring everything out of here.
Let's see if this newcomer Bamboo has what it takes to keep up with a veteran like Jordan Cruz.
Bamboo almost getting his head knocked off there. He needs to stay out of that corner before CJ Tino pulls that mask off him.
Trust someone in a mask, but yeah, you know, so far I'm pretty impressed by this kid.
Whoa. Whoa! Bamboo showing early signs of big athleticism. Double arm drags.
Extremely deep arm drag. Very impressive.
Oh! Oh my goodness!
And that's enough of that lucha nonsense.
Bamboo, he really has to bend and not break today. Oh.
Right in the gut.
After an early show of offense, Bamboo is being completely manhandled by the team of Alpha Instinct. These guys work really well together, Shop.
All the flips and athleticism can't do nothing against strong, well-conditioned teamwork.
Oh! Big clothesline in the corner there. Oh, here we go. He's going up. Oh! Beautiful drop kick.
So good. Very impressive.
Oh, what a front flip!
What amazing balance by Bamboo.
There's a tag. Reptilio's in, but CJ Tino.
Ooh, Reptilio. Not a match for CJ Tino.
Oh, he counters the hip toss. What a Rana.
Out of there.
Baby Alita.
The lucha stylings of Reptilio are so impressive.
Oh, no. Here we go. Quesadora into the arm drag. Reptilio showing why he's got the skills. Really trying to wrap CJ Tino up here. Up. Can't quite get all the way over.
I don't know why these people are booing. That's a smart strategy. Ain't that right, Jordan? That's just smart tag team wrestling.
You are correct. The new team of Bamboo and Reptilio. They're starting to show why athleticism is not as good as good communication. These guys have been working together for a long time, and you can really see it.
You're power by these two.
Hey, tell your guy to stay away from here, man. The crowd trying to get behind Reptilio here. The level up faithful, trying to will the snake on.
They didn't clap all they want. Jordan Cruz is not going to fall for that.
Oh!
What did I tell you? Jordan Cruz is too good and smart for this nonsense.
He tried to make a new belt out of him right there.
Or a pair of boots.
Oh! Oh! That forearm skinning Reptilio. Oh!
Right on his head.
I don't know if snakes have a neck, but he might have broke it. Quick tags here. Oh! Oh no! Jordan Cruz. Knocking, trying to knock Bamboo off the apron there. But Bamboo's resilient, did not go down.
These two can seriously compete with any tag team in the entire world.
Oh, the crowd calling for Reptilio.
Beautiful suplex.
out at too. The wear and tear is starting to show. Reptilio is showing the fatigue, that beatdown being put on him by Alpha Instinct. Oh, what's going on?
These two are the most well-rounded competitors we have.
And he goes up. Oh, he gets away. Reptilio, he's spitting venom all over the place. Oh, there he goes. Oh. Trying to slither his way into a victory. Oh! Big tornado DDT.
That was extremely impressive, but I don't think it's gonna be enough to take this two.
Reptilio needs to get that tag. Bamboo is raring to go. Oh, here we go. Hot tag. Oh my God!
Oh my goodness.
He's firing up. Oh, he's taking everybody down. Bamboo.
He's flying around.
Oh. He wants some more. Oh. Send for some big up here. Rana. Spear. Oh, my God. Jordan Cruz taking out his own tactic partner. Backstabber.
Backstabber right there.
Oh, what's he doing? They're setting for something big. Garda Snake! The Garda Snake! Bamboo!
This has got to be it. This would be such a
Oh!
That's what I'm talking about.
Jordan Cruz putting a stop to all of that. Oh, no!
Jordan Cruz doesn't have time for upset.
Oh, big German. Bamboo hung up on the ropes. He's coming down. Oh!
It is broken.
Oh! He's still trying. Bamboo trying to do something. What's this?
Alpha.
Oh my God!
The Alpha Impact is over.
Oh, and that's quick. One, two, three.
Unbelievable. So good.
Yeah. Alpha Impact.
I could watch
the victors.
To wrestle all day.
That was great.
Incredible. Jordan Cruz and CJ Tino are just so good.
These guys are so strong. The newcomer, Bamboo. And Reptilio, they gave it all, but I don't think it was enough.
It was impressive, but not impressive enough.
Now we're moving on to our next match with the Shady Boys and the Sexy Storm. Stay tuned.
DTF, DTF, congratulations again, man. You know what? Everything you say you're gonna do, you do it.
Every
you're
time.
Right, every single time.
Every time, Remy. See, I've already beaten Fab.
How's
so
that?
I already know that this is gonna be cake for us tonight, but I always have a plan, do I not?
You always have a plan.
I always,
you always,
always have, a plan. And speaking of plans, now you and I have already discussed this. It's important that we keep Rebel and Fab down. All right, you know the plan and we know the plan. Are you with us?
The future is now, Remy, the future is now. Let's go.
Hang marks.
Sidekick Darren Troy Fable.
The Shady Boys. Not much you can say about them. Just a couple of guys that wear sunglasses indoors.
I also wear sunglasses indoors, but I make it look good. Whereas Remy makes it also look good, and DTF looks ridiculous.
Should I get some sunglasses too, or it's not that good?
Absolutely not.
No.
You'll break them. Oh. Look at this guy. He just looks like a pain in the ass. I don't know anything about working, so I don't know about these work shoe stuff, but go get him, Remy.
So these guys are also trusted friends of the Enterprise, yes?
No, Remy Morgan is. DTF is not.
Okay. DTF coming off a big win this weekend.
Pretty much entirely because of Remy Morgan is the only reason DTF won that match.
So would you say that Remy is the Batman and DTF is the Robin?
Remy is most certainly the Shawn Michaels and DTF is Marty Jannetty.
Okay.
And here are these two goobers. Clippers. Oh my God.
You don't want to clap? You're not going to clap?
I will never ever clap for that insufferable former commentator and his sugar friend.
The sexy Storm making their way to the ring. Rebel Storm. Oh, that's not Rebel Storm.
Go away. I hope Leo breaks his neck next time. Here's these two losers.
Oh, they're dancing. They're dancing.
This feels like copyright infringement.
Does the Enterprise have good lawyers? I don't think we're going to get sued, are we?
These two might. I have some friends up north. Okay, that was pretty nice.
That was cool.
I can't stand them, but I appreciate good tributes.
The crowd getting behind these guys early. Can't even hear myself think. Everybody likes to be sexy.
I want Rennie Morgan to beat up all three of these guys. Actually, beat up the ref too.
What did the ref do?
I don't know. I just want to see him get beat up.
You just don't like his face, huh?
I'm not a fan.
Oh. Early tag here. Remy Morgan's in. Oh! Sexy Fabrizio bringing him into the ring.
Come on, Remy, you got this.
Oh! Oh my God. Big knee. Bulldog! Leg sweep.
You know what time it is, guys. Stupid.
Sexy Fabrizio calling for it.
Yeah.
You know what it is.
He's giving
it away. Oh! The sexton bomb.
Oh, my goodness. Remy, get out of there.
Remy out of it at two.
Remy Morgan is stronger than the sexton. He's going to kick out of everything.
I think he is stronger than he looks. But is he stronger than the Rebel Storm?
Rebel Storm fancies himself as some sort of 80s hero. He's super strong or something. But in reality, he's really not.
Whoa! Oh! Kokeshi headbutt connects.
These two are cheating. This is against the rules of tag team wrestling.
Oh, Derek Truck Fable in. Tossing Sexy Fabrizio out. Now the numbers game are catching up with Rebel Storm. Oh, no. Oh, double suplex here. Remy Morgan still the legal man.
I'm going to give DTF some credit there. That was good thinking. Good strategy. He must have been watching some Enterprise games.
Hey, they're cheating. They're cheating, ref. Turn around. Turn around.
Winning. Smart tag team wrestling by the Shady Boys.
Call it what you want, but the Shady Boys.
Tag team wrestling, you said it best.
Yeah, you're right.
Call it what you want. Call it what you want, but the Shady Boys. Now, on the attack and in the advantage over the Sexy Storm. Oh, here he comes. Draping him over the top rope here. Send him for a big move. Oh! Double axe handle.
I'll give him that one.
Darren Troy Fable putting his whole knee on his neck. I'm pretty sure that's not cool anymore, man.
Quick tag, in and out, cutting off the ring.
Just beating up the Rebel Storm.
This is what happens when you dedicate yourself to tag team wrestling. You good tag team wrestling is so hard to find.
Hey, no, not again. He's biting him. He's biting him. He's biting the face paint right off his face.
I didn't see anything.
It must be the shades.
Probably.
Oh, big chop. Big
chop.
whipping him off. Into the corner. Oh! Hey, hey, that's his thing. Oh no! The strength of the Rebel Storm. Oh! Oh, he catches ETF. Here we go. Oh, double side effect.
I gotta say, that was pretty impressive. Rebel Storm sometimes does show flashes of brilliance, though most of the time, he's a moron.
The level of faithful, getting behind the sexy Storm. Fab looking for that tag. Rebel's getting up, he got to the corner, tag! In comes sexy Fabrizio. Derek Trump rolling to the outside. Oh! Big clothesline. Oh, bigger clothesline.
Come on,
Remy. Oh! Remy eating all of that.
Don't take that,
Remy.
You got this.
Here it comes. Oh!
You know, I have to say it. Watching Fabrizio over the past year, he does keep getting more and more impressive as time goes on.
Oh, no.
But I don't think he has what it takes to beat Remy Morgan.
I think Remy Morgan's out.
Don't doubt him.
Oh, no!
Mr. Man Down, are you doubting Remy Morgan?
I'm not. He's showing a lot of strength. And he kicks out at two. Hey.
So smart. So smart. Come here.
Oh, the chase is on the outside. Oh, no. Hey. Oh, oh.
It's Leo Canedo.
The menace.
Hey,
the menace.
Don't call him a menace.
You're right. I saw what happened to the last guy.
Yeah, if you call him a menace, it's not a good time. What are you gonna do now?
I don't think Sexy Fabrizio saw his tag team partners out on the outside. He's down. He's out. Oh, quick tag.
Whoa.
There we go. He grabbed the tights. He grabbed the tights. Oh, my God.
Brilliant. Great strategy. The Shady Boys are victorious. Over that ragtag, thrown together tag team of the stripper and the dork.
The Sexy Storm taking the loss. The Shady Boys taking the win.
The Shady Boys winning this one. You know, I'm really impressed with the Shady Boys. They got really smart strategy.
Say what you will about the Shady Boys, but they know tag team wrestling.
Yes, and the menace, Leo Canedo, he's not a menace. He had nothing to do with that whatsoever.
Maybe a little, but maybe nothing. The ref didn't see it. Anyways, Jeff and J2, the main event.
Say the full name. The Jackal Jeff Roth and that loser, the playmaker, Vince Matteoli.
You're right. The Jackal Jeff Roth. He's got a lot to show him. The J2 Matteoli. Here we go.
Joining me at this time, the Enterprise. Gentlemen, you're coming off a very successful night at the next episode, including Cameron August becoming only the second person to hold the Level Up Championship.
You know, you're dang right. And you know, tonight, J2 Matt.
Hold up. Go ahead, ask me. You gotta ask me.
Okay.
Shut up. This is for you, Juan. J2, everybody's been asking me the exact same question. Why did I spit in your face? Easy answer. I don't respect you. You see, I've been around world champions my whole goddamn life. You are no champion. You're overrated, you're lazy, and most of all, you're complacent. You see, Saturday, my boy took your belt. I spit in your face. And at Mass Appeal, me and the big man, we're gonna take your career. And as far as our little match, just so you know, I am a jackal. The moment you break focus, I'm gonna break your bones. Boss, let him know.
Stocks rise with the Enterprise. And here we go, the Jackal, my enforcer, the Enterprise's enforcer, the Shoot Daddy, the man, Jeff Roth.
Jeff Roth, the newest member of the Enterprise, one of your very trusted friends. Oh, and
the champ is here! The Enterprise's champion, the Level Up champion, your champion, my champion, J2 Mattioli's champion, Cameron August.
Cameron August, wearing a whole lot of gold around his waist today.
It looks beautiful. My man. Oh, yeah. Woo! Go get him, Fat Daddy. We got this. J2 ain't got nothing on the Enterprise, because we're the champions, baby. We are the champions. Where are we going? Straight to the top. Woo!
The Jackal, Jeff Roth, showing that intensity, that fire, that probably got him hired.
Oh, absolutely.
The young guns of the Enterprise. But here we go. You know that music. I know that music. It is the first Level Up champion.
The former Level Up champion, J2 Mattioli.
The former champion, J2 Mattioli, making his way to the ring after a tough loss on him.
With a stupid helmet, stupid blue gear, he's the second best. Second best to Cody Cruz, he's the second best to Cameron August, he's the second best to me, he's the second best to Hunter Freeman. You know, he might as well be the second best child of his parents.
The intense glare from J2.
Two!
He's got a score to settle today.
I think he's mad.
I think he's more than mad.
Well, man, you should stop being mad and start getting glad. Because the real champ is in the ring right now.
He's burning a hole through you right now. Oh, oh.
Woo.
The new champion, Cameron August, showing J2 what he's missing, what he took from him.
We took from him, because the Enterprise always takes what we want.
Bring the bell!
The bell has rung. The words are being exchanged.
I think the Jackal's gonna take his arm.
Don't do it.
J2 reaching out. Oh! The Jackal telling him that he doesn't respect him, but J2 showing none whatsoever today either.
Break him. Pick up Cameron on his straps.
Big forearm early on. I think I saw a tooth fly.
Breathe, Jeffrey, breathe.
Mr. Roth is gonna need more than numbers today to beat J2, that's for sure.
I've been hit by J2. It ain't that bad. I mean, it's pretty bad.
Oh, no.
Don't let him do that, Jeff.
One of those forearms could break a collarbone.
Let's go, J2. Let's go, J2.
But that background.
Go,
now when you're super tough like the Jackal.
You're right, Mr. Shaw. The Jackal's super tough. That MMA background. All the years of training. All the years of conditioning. He's gonna need every single second of that to survive J2's onslaught today. Oh! Oh! The size difference. It's kind of disparaging. Big headlock. Cranking, yanking.
Jake is not gonna beat Jeff Roth on 10 feet.
Oh, but he will beat him in power. Arm. Oh. Oh no! Launching him out of the ring with that forearm. Jeff Roth showing signs. Getting upset. He cannot get upset here. He's going to need a clear head and a strong mind in order to take on J2.
You can do this. I guarantee it. I know enough about Jeff Roth's background. There's no emotion. That's a cold-blooded killer right there.
Here we go. Wrapping up the ankle. Whoa! All that power. But look at the jackal, feisty as ever. But he cannot get emotional here. He cannot let his heart get the better of him. He needs to work up here, work with his head, use all that technique, everything he's mastered all these years against another technical master in J2. Whoa, whoa. Words being exchanged.
Job for once. He's doing a great job
now. Jeff Roth shooting, getting caught. Oh, oh, he's trying to bring him down. He's trying to take it. He's trying to rip it out. Oh, no. J2 rolling out of it. Oh, all those years on the mat rolling around. Oh, here we go.
Choke.
That jiu-jitsu background coming in handy.
He can just get around him. One, two, three. Jason Baglioli, the coward, going for the ropes.
Oh, no. Smacking J2 in the face.
Show J2 the same disrespect he showed us by returning down the Enterprise all those months ago.
You are right, Robin Shaw. He did turn down the Enterprise. But I think you found someone maybe even better. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh no. Oh.
Don't you let him do that. Kill him.
Oh, come on.
Again, I have to say, Jeff Roth getting a little emotional here. And I think it's starting to cost him. Winding up, big drop kick. One, two, woof.
It's gonna bring him over, J2 Mattioli.
J2 taking control here. Oh, wrapping him up. Trying to reach the ropes. He's right there. Oh, pulling him away. That power, that strength. Continuing to be a factor here. But your associate, Jeff Roth, just rolling all over him.
Choke him out.
Come on. Where are you at?
The disrespect.
Jeff Roth, do everything you can. No.
Oh, no.
Good. No. No.
No respect in the early goings, but J2 with a cool head, showing a little respect there, letting him get back to his feet.
J2 lacking that killer instinct.
Oh.
J2 lacking that killer instinct that makes the Enterprise so great.
You're right, and a killer, yes he is. The Jackal. I don't know where you found this guy, but if you could find another, maybe 10 of them, you'd take over the world, that's for sure. Oh, here we go. That expertise, all those years in the ring. But the Jackal, as aware as he was in the cage, in the ring.
Great ring awareness.
Shake it off too.
The eyes of the Jackal, Jeff Roth.
Champion giving great advice.
quick DDT to the knee there. But even quicker kick out from J2.
What I want to see here is Jeff Roth tear that knee apart. I want J2 to never come back.
And that's what he's doing, the Jackal picking apart that knee. He's chosen his prey.
If you tear that knee up, he won't even make it to Mass Appeal, and we'll just tear KC Douglas apart 2-on-1.
J2 starting to feel it, that leg getting a little weaker. Oh, but those chops are as strong as ever.
Get away from them, Jeff.
Oh, big chop in return. Oh, my freaking God.
Cave is chested.
I think a rib snapped. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, drop kick in the corner.
Targeting those ribs. He's gonna pick them apart.
Rope break. Oh, the rope break being seen this time, J2.
What rope break?
The rope break.
Yeah, that rope break I saw. Wait, are you trying to say there was another rope
come
break?
Come on, man. Come on, man.
I don't recall any other rope break.
All right, let's just get back to this action. We don't want to talk about that. That egregious.
That's my hero, Jeff Roth.
Jeff Roth talking to the crowd here.
Smart man.
Gotta do a little less talking and a little more working.
Controlling the situation is Jeff Roth.
Oh, strong word from the champion, Cameron August. You know what, I can't help but to think. The champ being at ringside is really getting in J2's head.
I would imagine so. I would be upset if the guy that owns him can also do that as well.
Oh!
Here we go!
You can't run when your knee's that messed up, J2.
Oh, can you? Oh, no!
Limp. He ain't going nowhere now.
Oh, J2 in the corner. Oh, big reverse elbow. Trying to take his freaking head off. Refusing to go down. Judo! Judo hip toss. Oh! Trying to break his back there. Big knee! Connects. That could be it. Oh! Two count. But the damage has been done.
Stay on him, Jeffrey.
J2, showing the wear and tear. The Jackal's been picking him apart this whole match, and now you can see it. You can see the damage being done.
He ain't giving up, it's over.
Take him out.
Oh.
Yeah.
Trying to break his jaw there. My God! The Jackal returning the favor.
You ain't the only one who can throw knees, Jay.
Another one! Oh! That's three. Can it be three? One, two. Deep two. Oh, he's going for the armbar.
Take it. Rip it out.
One, two. Don't tap.
In his debut here at the showcase, he beat Reptilio with the same armbar. Damn near snapped it off. Can he do the same here to J2? J2 trying to get to the corner. He gets to the ropes. No choice but to break it.
Power doesn't have the same level of technique that Jeff Roth has.
I've got to agree with you. He's not showing that technical prowess that J2's really known of. This guy is a professional, the Jackal Jeff Roth. He is a real professional on the mat here.
Can't keep up.
Get up one.
He's winded. J2's winded. Get that air going. Oh, no!
What does he think he's doing?
That super kick taking a page out of the champ's book there. Oh! Revolution forearm nearly taking his head off there. Oh, tossing him in the corner. J2 getting ready for something big. Out of the way, the Jackal, Jeff Roth, here he goes. Oh, oh no. Big knee. Oh no, oh no. Oh! The knee strike in the corner, returning the favor from that earlier drop kick. The Jackal is stunned. Here we go. Two thunder bomb. Here we go.
Yes.
He's got him. He's got it locked in. That triangle choke is locked in. I told you. The background. Is he going to tap? Don't tap. Is he going to tap?
He baited him.
Oh. Oh. Oh, those forearms. Trying to put him to sleep here. The triangle locked in. It's deep. He's telling him to quit. He's telling him to go to sleep. The referee asking J2, is he okay? Is he good? J2, get to his feet. No. Oh, my God. All the way up.
No.
Power ball. Shades of Rampage.
Oh, my God. Breathe, Jeffrey. Breathe, Jeffrey.
Two. The referee starting his count here. Up to three, both men down. This has been nothing less than a slobber knocker. These guys have been beating the absolute crap out of each other.
Take him out.
How much does your associate have left in the tank, Sweet Robin?
This is why we hired him. He doesn't quit.
And he hasn't shown any signs of quitting yet. Strikes going back and forth. Oh! Oh, exchanging kicks. Big European.
Oh!
Oh my God. Just going at it. Those forearms. Oh! 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 Three forearms in succession.
Just like you.
The playmaker calling for it.
You have not.
He's spit in his face. Oh my God. Not again. Complete disrespect. That forearm. No love lost there. No kick out. And that's three.
We ain't done. We ain't done. No way, a mass appeal, Casey Douglas and J2, you're not just gonna be messing with Jeff Roth, you're gonna be messing with me, and I'm gonna take you both out. The scraps are being picked.
The winner today, J2, but at mass appeal, can he do the same? Rock to the Future versus the Enterprise, will the numbers be a factor again? Stay tuned, thank you for joining us today.